trying to play fetch, and we went to get the ball, and he attacked Bentley. He went after Bentley for some reason, and I picked him up and threw him on to a green garbage can, and then the dog latched onto this leg first, and I started kicking him. He latched onto this leg, and I started kicking him with this leg, and he latched onto this, and it was nothing I could do. I was already on the ground.
We tried to get the dog.
Everybody was trying. I mean, there was people with pellet guns and everything, and it just wouldn't go. Then the lady finally got it contained right before the cops got there. And if the cops would have got there, and it would still been on me, the officer would have said he would have shot it.
My sister called animal control out, and they came out and told her that they had gotten the dog secure back in its yard, and they couldn't reach anybody. No one was home over there. And she tried to just contain the dog back into their backyard, and before she could leave, the dog jumped the fence and came after her as well, so she seized it.
What is Verily?
Verily, that has I-L-L.
And left another leash law violation citation on their door for the sleeve, and he's to wear extra socks over the sleeve to kind of make it fit better.
Yeah, it's sort of like getting a new pair of shoes.
And it's been hard for him to adjust to it because it's heavy and it does cause pressure on his stomp.
I got scarred there. I got two back here, and I got a scar from here. So about
show
here.
Them on your other leg, right? Not that leg, but yeah, that leg.
Scarred me there. I got two back there. Just little bites, and then they tried to take a vein out of here to repair this one, and it didn't work. So I got a scar from here to here.